We are where we are this very moment because of every choice that we made. Whether good, bad, whatever, that's how it is. Just remember that.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Christian, and I'm back with my mom again.
Hey.
This is gonna be her second reaction to Lil Peep. Literally every single comment was that told us to react to him again was to react to Star Shopping. So I'm gonna do Star Shopping and the way I see things. So Lil Peep, with that, he was 21, and then it said, well, is that necessary?
Yeah.
The first one I'm gonna show her is Star Shopping. These are all gonna be lyric videos too. So I feel like basically he cares so much about this girl, but she doesn't really care about him.
One-sided love.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking more that he had this relationship, fucked this girl over a few times, who knows how, and she got sick of it, and now he's like, wah, I'll change, blah, 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 blah.
But if that didn't happen, and it's one-sided, and he's
Did you listen to
yeah,
that?
Yeah, but he's a musical artist, and he has...
Oh, right, right, that can't mean what that is.
I'm saying, like, he's always
he
on
said,
tour.
I don't blame you. You're sick of it.
Yeah, he's sick
You're
of him.
You're waiting for me.
He's sick of him. She's sick of him always being on tour and always performing. That's why they always talk once a week.
Okay. All right, all right.
Let me talk. You were just...
Sorry. Nobody flexing as much as I be. That's why she texts me. Tell me she loves me. She know that
someday I'll be over to see. Making my money and smoking my weed. See?
Okay, fine. I was wrong. I admit it. I think it's she opened up to me, get comfortable with me. Once I got it coming, I love her, she love me. I know that I'm nothing like someone the family want me to be. If I find a way, would you walk in with me? Look at my face while you talking to me. Cause we only have one conversation a week. Can I get one conversation at least? Look at the sky tonight. All of those stars have a reason. A reason to shine, a reason like mine, and I'm falling to pieces. Was in his feels.
This one, I heard the first. Someone said that the first lyrics are gonna get you.
Let's see.
His name is Gustav.
Damn. You're right.
That's crazy, huh?
Oh, that's kind of eerie.
That probably...
Maybe he felt it. Maybe he felt like he was doing too much.
Watch, listen to it. So he said he's been dreaming that he's not gonna be here next year. He ended up passing away.
Crazy.
I saw, like, there's this guy named No Jumper. He has a YouTube channel. And in one of the videos he made, Lil Peep said something about him dying or something. Him dying soon, or he's like trying to die. She don't love me, but she's singing my songs. I don't feel much pain. Got a knife in my back and a bullet in my brain. Clinically insane. Walking home alone, I see faces in the rain.
Fuck me no more, I'm on the line, girl. Come and fuck me in the morning.
he's a really emotional person.
At least with these two songs.
But yeah, these songs are very emotional.
Maybe he was depressed. Super depressed.
Yeah, I think he was depressed.
Maybe that's why he was talking about dying.
This girl probably just messed him up.
He says he's lot of different things.
He said he's clinically insane.
It definitely feels like that when you're going through it. But he's so young to already be just so sad.
Yeah, he was only 21. He had just turned 21.
So then it makes you wonder, like, not really about this girl, but just what happened and the whole part of his life that, you know, that got him where he was.
Yeah.
We are where we are this very moment because of every choice that we made. Whether good, bad, whatever, that's how it is. Remember that. If it feels bad, it's not always gonna last. You just have to take control. Take control of your thoughts. Turn the negative thoughts into positive thoughts. Sounds a lot easier than it is, but look at me.
Motivation.
I have dealt with depression my entire life, and in the last 2 years, I think I'm on the road to figuring me out.
Wow.
I love me.
Wow.
Oh, it's so sad though.
Yeah,
little boys are so sad. Why?
They're going through stuff at a young age. I don't know, they're experiencing life young. Comment down below what you want us to react to next. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed, and I'm out. Peace. The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. But for 3 years, man, you can't even